Here's Vetrano again at his own line, stripped away by Eriksson Ek. Shot, they score! And it's a one-goal game again with 8.6 to go. You talk about a wild finish, no pun intended.
Almost a carbon copy of the third goal by the Minnesota Wild. They get control of it, and they just throw it towards the front of the net. And did this change direction? I think it did.